magazine!
It's going out!
Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel!
Is it dangerous? Edward. Privateering, is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance? Ugh.
Tosh git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you!
We could work together on this! Distance!
Schooner'll do me just fine.
Kingston, where to commandeer this lover's ship and follow.
Sorry, Kingston? No, our destination is Havana. I'm just a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate! You'll hang for the mess you made out there!
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have nearly anchored to water and resupply. Hold it! Stop them! Stop, I want to talk to you.
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Someone's in those shrubs!
Wait a minute. Now, what if he's stuffed here?
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Stop it!
Not escape me!
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
By God's grace, sir!